Hello kids, I hope you all are safe and healthy at your places. Children, I hope you all are understanding and enjoying the sessions through videos that we are sending you with. Children, today we will learn one more interesting topic of English grammar. That is, I'm gonna tell you something about naming words. But for that, you all have to sit very quietly and pay attention to what I'll explain you. I assure you, you all will enjoy learning. Children, before proceeding further to the topic, I would like to ask you few things. What can you see in this picture? Here, you can see persons, animals, places and things. Have a look. It is a cat. It's an animal. The name of this animal is cat. These two are persons. He is a boy and she is a girl. It is a dog. Baby, pig. These are some places. School, park, house. These are the things. Sun, car, can. So children, name of a person, place, animal or thing. These are called naming words. And the other name for naming words is nouns. That is, naming words are also called nouns. Children, let's make it more easy for you to learn. Which alphabet is this? N. Again N. So N stands for nouns and N stands for naming words. Hence, the other name for naming words is nouns. Naming words are called nouns. A name of a person, place, animal or a thing are called naming words. Can you see here? Person. Here are some examples of persons, places, animals and things. Let's read this. Person, mother, nurse, girl, doctor. These all are the persons. Places. Market, church, park, bedroom. These all are the places. Crab, frog, lion, peacock. These are the name of some animals. Things. Kit, clock, plum, blocks. These are the name of some things. Children, now there are two types of naming words. First is common names and the second one is special names. For example, suppose in a class there are 10 girls. I call out a girl, come out, so any one of them can come out. Girl is a common noun. But if I calls out Ria, then only Ria will come out because it's a special name. Children, special names always begin with the capital letter. Special names are also called proper nouns. They are the proper name. Children, every person and place has a special name. That is, special names always begin with a capital letter. Children, here is one example of a special name. Let's have a look. Can you see this picture? Which monument is this? Yes, this is Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal is a special name for this building. So children, special names are the words used for any one particular person, place, animal or thing. And special names always start with the capital letter. Here are some examples of special names. Mary, Tokyo, Taj Mahal, St. Columbus School, Khan Market, Tom and Jerry. Names of books, days, months, festivals and holidays are also special names. For example, Holi. It's a festival. It's a special name. So children, you'll begin Holi with capital. That is, H will be capital. Months of the year, January, February, March and so on. These all are the months of the year. These are special names. So you will begin them with capitals. Now we come to common names. Common names are the words used for any person, place, animal or thing that we see around us. Here are some examples of common names. For example, boy. Boy is a common name. But if I calls out Ram, it's a special name. Postman, nurse, city, car, beach, pigeon and giraffe. These all are the common names. So children, I hope you all are much clear with these naming words. Naming words are the names of the persons, places, animals or things. The other name for naming words are nouns. And how many types of naming words are there? First is common names and second one is special names. Fine children? I hope you all have enjoyed the session. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.